unfocusing.
Why is it so expensive? I could do that for a
little. Go back to where you are and look at the R. Back more.
Do that one too.
One time.
I can do that one too. I can do that one.
I'll look at the camera and say.
Whatever. I can do that
one. Look, see this picture of the breakfast? It has like, I think it has those things to prevent copyright.
Get them.
It's Mary! Okay. Mary!
Are we good, Wes?
I'm not always good, you need to hold on to things.
Okay.
But me too.
Yeah, I have this.
Yeah.
Look, I'm driving the bus.
Stand up, baby. Stand up. Pull it down. Good job.
I didn't catch it.
Yeah. Okay. Don't do it again. Come on.
Right, go.
Time
to go. Look at your dad when you do it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Well, wait. Ah, I'm falling.
Okay, we're stuck. All right, conductor number two. Do it.
Go to it.
You want to do it three times.
Four times.
Good job. You live in Santa Ana?
No. We
Oh. It's actually nice. a restroom. Cuida la nata, ya no importa tus palabras. Mi alma se desarma, se luchará con truquitos que el amor pasaste de moda.
This is the one.
What's up for the choir? Sometimes people will have their wrists bound together with them. And what I'm teaching people how to do today is how to get out of one. Maybe I'll show him how to do it. He might be a little young. Zip ties are used mostly for electrical workers. They bundle wires together and they zip it together. Have you seen something like this before? A lock like this, it's really easy for it to go in, but it's almost impossible to get it back out. And sometimes people will have their wrists bound together with them. What I'm teaching people how to do today is how to get out of one. Maybe I'll show him how to do it. He might be a little young to do it, if that's okay. Do you want to learn how? You don't have to if you don't want to. You don't have to if you don't want to. Okay, so give me 1 second to get ready, okay? Try to come in from behind. Good. Like that. And then like that. Pull out. And you did it. You want to try again? Could you feel what we were trying to do? I'm going to show you. So right here is right here. Look right here. You see in the middle right there, that piece? Can you see it? What we're trying to do is take this piece of metal in, move that down, and then slide it back up. Does that make a little sense? It's very hard to see. It's more something that you can only feel. You can't see much. Now you're stuck. Try again. It's better to work a little bit slow. Do a little, stop, try again. Do a little, stop, try again. Yep. You're going to push in this way, and then pull out that way. Good. You're stuck, so try again. I'll help you get started, okay? Good. Now push. That. You did it. And you don't need to get it all the way because you can get your wrist out. You're out. And that's it. Lucas, you did it. Great job. Why don't you stand back up? Now, Lucas, again, some people in this universe are strong enough to break these with their own wrists. If you have a pair of scissors, you should just cut them. But but maybe you don't have any of that stuff. I've now taught you how the lock works, which is the most powerful thing. When you know about how something works, it doesn't have power anymore. So if you ever find yourself in a situation, figure out how to get from behind the lock, okay? And you get to have the box. All right? Nice to meet you, Lucas. Good job. All right, so this is called shimming. What's it called? Shimming. And you can shim all different sorts of stuff. There's a technique that lots and lots of people use. Sit down. Be careful, look sharp. That's good. Good job. What's your name? What is it? Nolan? Nolan. Feel it?
Yeah.
It's good. Come out one more time. And with a lock like this, since it won't tighten on you again, it's better to go a little bit and then try again. Keep going. Come back out now. You moved it a little. Good. You're getting stronger. You ready? Good. One more. One more try. Have it. I think you can get your hands out now. Take this all the way out for me. Move your hands like that. Oh, let's do a little more. Let's do a little more. You're still stuck. There you go. Now you can get out. Can you get your hands out? Could you feel it moving? So I'm going to show you real quick how it works. That's what you were pushing out of the way. And if you work hard, this moves. Can you see it move down? That's what you were doing. That's it? Alright. So, Pat, why don't you stand back up, Nolan? Yeah. And. Have that. There you go. Alright, thanks, guys.